Good morning. Let's take a look at today's forecast, and we do have gloomy skies to start the day, but clearing as we head throughout the afternoon. Here's future track through 6 o'clock this evening, and we will see a few scattered showers out there from the Treasure Coast down to the Palm Beaches, but again, clearing skies as we head throughout the day, and by tonight is when we will see most of this activity move out of here. So for today, air temperatures right around 83 degrees, mostly cloudy skies to start the day, but we will see some peaks of sunshine out there finally returning over South Florida, around a 30% chance for showers moving through with a southeasterly breeze 10 to 20 miles an hour. So still breezy for yet another day. We also have a small craft advisory in effect throughout your Sunday. Expect to see 6 to 8 feet, choppy on the inland waterways, and southeast winds 15 to 20 knots. That's sun setting at 5:28 this evening. Here's South Florida's most accurate forecast. Rain chances continue through Tuesday and Wednesday as a cold front approaches and moves through. Check out the air temperatures for Thanksgiving Thursday morning, dipping down into the 40s and 50s.